ally to another agent's group. Hostile control point identified.
I see him! Here!
It's either us or them.
I'll give you cover!
Getting that Black Tusk assault team out of there is your main objective. There are a few high-priority targets we want you to neutralize. Their codenames are Puck, Roadblock, and Carver.
Room. We have zero intel on how they're set up on site.
Here.
confirming that Puck is down. Good work. Continue clearing the building. Picking up some encrypted chatter in your vicinity. Assume they know you're coming.
System curtailed.
Roadblock has been neutralized. One priority target remaining.
Heads up. There's movement on the roof. They just sent multiple squads back down into the building. Another batch of reinforcements just headed down from the roof. Looks like they're taking up defensive positions around a mobile command post topside.
If they've got a command station, you should pull data from it.
Initiated. Five percent. Serious trauma detected.
It's all three priority targets, down for the count.
Reinforcements entering the building on the ground floor.
Roger that. Agent, you're gonna have your hands full.
System reactivated. Vital signs critical.
Thank you.
location.
Museum stockades. We'll need to deal with that ASAP.
Civilians in danger.
Black Tusk has already established a foothold here. Dislodging them isn't going to be easy.
Assistance.
Watch out! Reinforcements!
agent down. Agent, vital signs, zero. An agent is no longer in your group. You are no longer in a group. You have received an invite to another. Local area network detected.
Check any terminals or laptops you find. The more intel we collect on Black Tusk, the better we'll be able to counter them. Black Tusk has already established a foothold here. Dislodging them isn't going to be easy.
Asymmetric encryption protocol detected. Installing backdoor.
I hope this encryption is to protect something juicy.
A 75% complete. Connection remotely terminated.
Shit. Cut the terminal.
Humanity has been observing the planets for millennia, but we are only now beginning to uncover some of their secrets. Earth, The third rock from the sun, our home, may not be the center of our universe, but so far it is the only planet that can support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our little planet is the only place capable of creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars once had vast oceans, that many mountains from the Earth could only be created in the intensity of a supernova. While no other planet in our solar system sustained life, it's possible that the building blocks that allowed organisms to evolve from single-cell amoebas to complex living beings like you and me started as nothing more than the ash of a dying star light years away.
For stragglers.
I got one.
Agent has joined your group.
The surface of Mars once
Get
home to flowing water, as evidenced by these
Get
images.
Get still between us!
At one point, one-third of the Martian surface could have been covered by Martian exploratory craft, as scientific evidence of more recent water flows as well, ranging from gullies to dry river systems to what appear to be ancient lake beds. There are also minerals present on the surface of Mars that could only have been formed in a liquid water environment. Today, water can be found on Mars largely as ice at the Martian North Pole. Although small quantities exist as water vapor in the thin Martian atmosphere, or as grinds in the Martian soil.
Thank you.
signal detected.
Sounds promising. As we keep looking. Secure the final hall. Maybe you'll find a terminal there. Finish mopping up these assholes and let's see what we can find. Check out the server just to be sure.
Reformat canceled. Attack data, 0.7%.
I'll send the data you were able to recover to our tech guys just in case. The museum is secure. Well done. Here's hoping we get some value from the data you transmitted.
The priority is to neutralize Emmeline Shaw, but you'll need to get control of the monorail system in order to reach her. The main entrance will be well guarded, but it's the easiest way in, and they won't be expecting company.
We're under attack! It's the division!
Everyone! This is it! You know what you need to do.
The main control room for the monorail system is further into the park. Looks like the quickest route is through the deep sea exhibit.
Intercepting enemy communications.
Rainer, where are you?
We just got to the aquarium.
Fucking finally. Okay, they're probably coming right to you.
We'll give him a nice, warm welcome.
The outcasts must be using it to boost the range of their comms. Taking that equipment offline will make it harder for them to coordinate against you.
Exhibit, head there now. Everybody else, fall back to the aviary and make sure no one gets through.
Should be able to fry that repeater by overloading the power supply. That'll cut the range of their comms significantly. Keep going. You should be coming up on a monorail station soon. The control room will be overlooking it.
Nearby Echo detected.
Ah!
seen anything? Hey, say again. I didn't get any of that. Anybody copy? Hello? Shit.
Looks like you're right by that monorail station. The control room is just on the other side of the aviary. That should be the place. See if he can patch Isaac into the control board.
Interfacing. System activated.
Holy hell. Guess they weren't taking any chances. but you're inside the barricades. You should be able to make it the rest of the way on foot.
Device detected. Explosives detected. An agent needs assistance. Agent down.
She's making sure we aren't going to try to hurt her baby. That's what mothers do.
I'm impressed.
I don't have time for your bullshit, Keener.
It takes a particularly strong or broken person to facilitate mass euthanasia. You don't strike me as broken. You understand what we're up against.
Listen, if you're trying to get me to repopulate the Earth with you, you're barking up the wrong tree.
Oh, God, no, no. Chilling her for people with free time.
And her time is limited. If we don't do something about it,
you have to think about what kind of legacy you want to leave.
You got something in mind?
I got a plan. I just need to know if you're committed.
Give me the elevator pitch and I'll tell you.
We're going to eradicate the weak.
I'm in.
Another agent is now group leader. Safe area detected.
Screening is mandatory. Please remove all metallic objects and electronic devices when entering the safe area.
Agent in need of backup.
Hey, Agent, nice to see you.
Backup request.
Not to loiter near the entrances and exits. Thank you for your cooperation. To carry firearms inside the safe area. Violators will have their weapon confiscated.
Agent in need of backup. backup request.